I look after my husband, Norman, who's had dementia for vascular dementia with Lewy bodies for probably 2.5 years. The MRI scan showed that he has lack of blood supply to and damage to memory and reasoning. So actually that's quite helpful because I'm able then to work a little bit, work out what the problem is. So it's definitely not Alzheimer's disease. I always wanted to be a nurse from being a little girl of three, when I used to go and powder the baby's bottoms of the newborns. The midwife always used to tap on the door and take me with her. So even from that young, it was always there wanting to be a nurse. But I actually loved, although I enjoyed the general nursing, I loved the midwifery best. And to actually bring a baby into the world was such a thrill. And I delivered 156 babies altogether. At midnight, they had to leave and go back to their own officer cadets mess. And the next day, we watched them on parade. And I've still got the little program with a star by his name where we'd had to go and watch the parade. And then he got in contact with me about 3 weeks after. He phoned all the other RAF hospitals to find where I'd been posted to. And we went out that evening, and I've still got the little thing that was stuck in my drink in those days. It was a cherry in a drink called a Cherry B, and the Horns of Bonningale near Wolverhampton. And we got engaged 11 weeks afterwards and married within the year.